Okay, I can hear your heartbeat. Why the fuck would you come around here?
Sony, the bullshit has to stop. Like, real talk. I'm browsing through my Facebook. This is shit that I'm reading. I don't know if this shit is actually clear or not, but I'm gonna read it to you motherfuckers. Somebody posted in PlayStation Gamers United. PlayStation Now is a ripoff. Final Fantasy 13-2, you can rent it for $29.99 for 90 days on the PSN. You can buy the game brand new, $10.99 on Amazon. He got screenshots on both of them. I support you to the fullest. Niggas wanna call me Sony Pony, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. Supreme HD is a Sony Pony, I guess. Cause I fuck with PlayStation ever since I was yay high. You feel me? Never mind the bullshit. Why are you screwing your fans over, Sony? Like, what the fuck is the problem, man? We all know that you're losing billions of dollars, but you're making millions of dollars, and I guess billions right back, right? And another thing, we ain't gonna talk about the fuckery for PlayStation Now, because I never supported PlayStation Now. Even when they sent me the beta code, I put it on Facebook, I put it on Instagram. I went through it. This shit is bullshit, you know what I'm saying? 7 days rental, 10 days rental, but you charging niggas $30 for 90 days. Really? I mean, it's longer than your average local, you know, game where you rent your games at certain shops in your neighborhood. But I mean, it is what it is. But fuck all that. You can buy the game for $11. Well, I'm gonna rent the game for 90 days. They had to worry about when the 90 days gonna end, when I could buy the game off Amazon for $11. But we'll get off that shit. Fuck PlayStation Now. I ain't like the beta. I'm not fucking with it. If I want to play old-ass PS3 games or PS2 games, I can pull out the PS2 that chicks has in her room. I can go back to New York and get my PS2 that I gave my moms and shit like that. It's that simple, you feel me? PS2 Slim, that is. I got the fat PS2, the Slim, all that shit. Sony, I support you, but I'm not going to support this fuckery. Now, let's talk about, to the people that actually paid $60, pre-ordered The Last of Us. That's what I'm going to talk about. July 29th, that game comes out. Whoever pre-ordered The Last of Us for $59.99 from the PlayStation Store, you're a fucking fool. You're a fucking fool, because there's been rumors, there's been articles, tons of shit on your Facebook gaming groups, people posting links, pictures, you know what I mean, screenshots, videos, etc. You know what I'm saying? And it already been in talks with, you know, Sony already been in talks with Naughty Dog to actually cut down the price for, you know what I mean, I think the digital version of the game or the actual physical copy of the game, you know what I mean, cut it lower than $59.99 to the people that actually brought the PS3 version, like myself. You feel me? I got it digitally. I ain't buy a physical copy. It's straight download on my console. So I've been new. Sony and fucking Naughty Dog, PlayStation and Naughty Dog was in works trying to come to some type of agreement of lowering the price from $59.99 to like maybe $40 on Amazon, and the PlayStation store for $49.99. And then y'all niggas want to bitch and complain about, I want my $10 back. I want my $9.99 back. Nigga, sit the fuck down. And I'm not going to support the fuckery either. Sony, you talk about you can't give any refunds or whatever the case may be. What is you talking about? To the gamers, stop bitching. It is what it is. I know you want your little $9.99 back or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, man up, nigga. Niggas lose money all the time. You know, I seen text video. Niggas got part-time jobs. Niggas got jobs, this, that, and third. What's $10, B? All right, let's keep it real. But meanwhile, these fucking PC elitists out here buying high-power computers, but niggas bitching about The Last of Us getting ripped off by $10. Like I said, I'm not supporting Sony on this shit. They fucked up. And it's fucked up that they can't refund niggas back their money. But I don't want to hear that shit. Niggas got jobs, niggas got bills, mouths to feed, all that other good shit. You know what I mean? Whatever bullshit. What's $10 be when we blowing $60 on video games that we eventually ended up trading in? You know what I mean? Getting like less than half of what we really pay for. You know what I mean? Niggas play games and trade back at the GameStop or whatever, and then rebuy the game for like $55 used or $40 from Amazon. So I don't want to hear that shit. Niggas crying and bitching. I want my $10 back. It's fucked up that Sony's not refunding y'all niggas y'all money. But at the same time, stop bitching, B. You know what I'm saying? Sony, you're fucking up all this fuckery, nigga. You screwing your gamers over. You know what I'm saying? You actually screwing niggas over this fucked up bullshit PlayStation Now. I'm not fucking supporting that shit. Fuck PlayStation Now. If I want to play old games, I know I can pull out the old consoles, bring it back, hooked it up to my TV, capture gameplay from my PS2 from the Elgato game capture card, put it up on my channel. It's that fucking simple. And I got a bunch of PS2 games here and at back at my mom's and my pop's crib in New York. Like, it's not a problem. I don't have a problem going to Amazon and buy old PS2 games, you know what I'm saying? But it's like PlayStation now is fuckery, Sony with this fuckery not giving back refunds. Then you got these niggas bitching and complaining, I want my $9.99 back. Shut the fuck up. Thank God I waited to not fucking buy the digital version. You know what I'm saying? And if I did pre-order this shit, I know Amazon would fucking take my $10, well, refund back my $10 with the game ships. Or GameStop will call me, come get your $10 back, because the game went down $49.99. It's your boy Supreme HD. Favorite, like, comment, share, and subscribe. 5 things for free. Fuck with your boy. We'll be right back.